Hello, today I am going to show you how to make two text effects. So this is my remake of my two older videos, and I thought I can make one video instead of two. So yeah, let's choose paint bucket tool and click on our image. So we have background black. Now let's add new layer, choose red color, text tool, chiller font. And write your text. Make size a little bigger. And go to effects, blurs, Gaussian blur plus. Make blending mode, blend mode difference. And radius, what you think looks good on your image. And click OK. So yeah, if you want to have your text with transparency background, so just delete background layer, go to it and delete. Or you can turn off its visibility and go to image flatten. If you would merge layer down, so like that, you will need to turn on its visibility and you will get your background black. So this is why I'm saying to delete background layer or just flatten it. So yeah, this is my first text, what I'm going to show you in this video. And now make new image, click OK, and we are going to make second text. So let's make new layer. I will see later why. Let's take text tool, any color, any font, and write anything. You can center your text by going to Effects Align Object plugin and click OK. But if you don't have this plugin, I will put link in description so you will can download it and install. So yeah, now choose Paint Bucket tool. If you want to color any letters in any colors, so set tolerance to about 17 and choose any color and click on any letter and do this with all letters if you want. So just like that. Now choose magnifying tool, hold left shift or choose fluid mode global. And click outside text, go to edit, invert selection, effects, render, wave, I don't know, to this one, and choose your settings like size or angle, and click OK. Now deselect, and why I have made my text on new layer, if I would merge it down and I will go to outline object, it doesn't do anything. That's because I am doing on background layer which has got white background. So I have my text with transparency background, so I don't know how to teach you. But I hope you understood me. So go to effects, object, outline object, choose black color, softness about to the end, and click OK. So yeah, go to effects, object, drop shadow, and 5, 5, 1, 4, black. You can choose any other settings if you would like and click OK. So yeah, in this tutorial I have made two texts. I hope I have helped somebody. And that's basically it. So thanks for watching and wait for more tutorials. Comment, rate and subscribe.